We just bought plane tickets and we're gonna go fly home and surprise mom and dad. Change of plans. We are flying out a day before. Not flying out.
Driving to the airport.
We're driving to the airport like 12 hours before our flight. So we're gonna be sitting there forever. Here's the fit. Drive for like 3 hours to get to St. George instead of driving 6 hours to get to Salt Lake. Why are we doing this? Cage, my boy.
What's up?
Dolly Funka.
Alright, grab
him. Oh, come on now. So this is the first time I've ever sat in the back of my car.
My seat's taken.
Yeah. But I'm gonna be
you
honest.
You literally told me 5 minutes ago that it was my seat.
Ash.
I'm already done with
it. You're already pissing me off.
This is my first time ever driving Brady's car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Babe, where's my phone at?
For the thoughts.
What do you mean? This is why you never bring a female on a trip.
How do you open this thing?
You don't.
Oh, snap.
We just got to the airport. Turns out that the TSA security whatever closes at 10. We get here 10:05. What time is it?
10:34.
Okay, I lied. 10:34. We're gonna grab our tickets. So it turns out airports close. But one of the guys was a good guy and let us stay, so. You say, sometimes I feel like an animal. I climb so high just to feel a fall and let it go. So look me in the eyes. What's up guys, Maverick's Hummer broke down in Logan, doesn't work. That was our way back from Utah, back to Arizona. And so we had a little moment of stress to find a bus. And cheaper than taking his Hummer there. And a plane, and it's taking us to St. George. Shout out to Carly for taking us from St. George to back to Paige.
Yes.
So, a little stressed situation, but it was so fun to see parents, grandma, grandpa, them. We made it to St. George. We don't really have a plan from here. That's fine.
We're going to McDonald's to eat though. Nope. Like always.
And I honestly just want to eat some food. And then I woke up.